All right, so here we go. Friday night, sun's going down, and we're getting the 600 up.
Turbine on.
Got a light.
Flight RPM, ground idle.
And it's starting to go down behind the mountain.
Flight RPM.
And of course it's getting windy. Yeah.
That thing's fucking badass.
Well, we're getting there.
Four minutes.
There we go. Now we can see. You hear that? I'm not sure what that is.
Yeah. What is that?
We don't know.
No, no.
We're not gonna stop flying?
Nope.
Okay.
I think it's aerodynamic. Yep, right there.
Yeah.
It only happens when I'm going fast.
You get it right there.
Yeah, I still hear it.
That was in a turn, not fast at all. You might just want to look at it.
I've been hearing it a lot.
Okay.
So when we were testing the EDF without it, without it running, we noticed that the air was being blown out of the exhaust port, around the exhaust. Remember how we were doing that?
Yep.
No, it's like when your windows are open.
Yeah, so we were running the heat, and you could feel by the exhaust, it was pushing air around where the exhaust comes out. You're saying you're vibrating the fuselage.
I don't know.
Could be.
Nothing bad will happen.
Yeah. Okay, we'll continue. I'll video. Yeah.
I wouldn't do that. And it only happens at higher speeds.
So are you in heading hold or rate mode?
I'm in heading hold. There it is.
That's off.
I think I need lower pitch. That was it.
All of your fucking helicopters are like that.
Yeah. Llama's that way.
Yeah, I had to put some more of my helicopters too. I'd like pull all the way back. I'm like, you can come down any time you like.
The first time the llama shut down, like, he's flying. He's in an auto for 100 yards on the ground. It's sitting there. It's floating, floating, it's floating.
30 seconds. Definitely get the badass award.
20 seconds.
And you're done.
Nope.
Yeah.
I got a different alarm.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, I got a ways to go.
The timer
was the original time timer. Now I have an alarm that tells me when I hit 1 liter of fuel. Oh yeah, they're way down. Where am I at on my fuel?
800.
Okay, so.
Got on a 200 milliliters.
I like the action on top of the brake too.
So it definitely does left turns better than right. See, that's totally closed off.
you're gonna have to build that other section.
Yeah. Especially in this little bit of wind.
Yeah, notice it fights a lot.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It does a nice slide that way.
Yeah.
All right, backing up.
Four,
six. so I upped it about 300 RPM.
Not bad.
Yeah.
Find something up at the
bearing toes?
No, the bearing's fine. It broke off. You can see where I was prying at it, the shiny metal, and then the dirty metal that's been.
Oh, yeah.
So this was mounted here, and it was able to.
Yeah.
Still doesn't explain why my feathering shop was bent, but.